quality night, even though Sophie here has had a grand total of two drinks.
We are here at Live and Loud. Things are starting to kick off. People are turning up.
Keep photographing me. I need to be recorded. Take a look around
and you say, hey, wait, this is the same as well. I'm now joined on the sofa with the lovely cooking detective.
Are we on?
Hello.
And welcome to Fresh As.
Fresh As. We've been joined by people, haven't we, Liz? Liz, who are we joined by?
You can get involved juggling, give on comedy, whatever you want.
Get involved.
Do it. Enjoy your university and enjoy the rest of your freshers.
York has historically been the most prominent city in the north of England, but most importantly, is your home for the next three or more years. USU is Students' Union. It's good.
Hello and welcome to Rags Winter Wonderland 2013.
I'm going to go and have a look at what's going on tonight.
Hi, I'm Peter Lord from Aardman.
Project Snowball is the biggest volunteering project we've ever undertaken.
There's so much to see that it does your head in.
And remember, Santa knows if you've been good or bad.
We want to be free to do what we want to do.
Hi there. I'm just reading the paper.
Hello, I'm Lily Cooper and I'm Sharon Glasser.
We're on the up and we've got some fantastic contributors.
Get involved, be part of some really amazing shows. It's a really amazing thing to be a part of.
Fusion is a student-led and student-run fashion, dance and music show.
It's 4 minutes past nine. You're watching Monday Evening Live.
This show right here is YSTV's very first live HD broadcast. Woo!
We're going to take a look at what's going to be coming up on campus.
My name is Layla Bennett, and this is the story of how I died.
We are dead, but not, if that makes any sense.
Vampires aren't real.
Seeing is believing.
Horrible fear now!
Come
on!
It's your mother, she was telling you disappointed me. Oh, so, sorry, wrong room.
I didn't think you could bend that way in the last stretch. Well, I'm sure that's illegal.
York City Council estimates that it's running at a £2 million per year deficit on stolen cones alone. That's so close that I'm going to give it to you.
Hello and welcome to another episode of YSTV Student Kitchen.
I'm going to give them a 10 for taste because it was brilliant.
The cheese to beef ratio in it, I mean, oh God.
Welcome to Pushing the Senses, Taste, and some of my favourites, in particular, sweets.
Chris sort of told me to go into the shop and find my favourite chocolate bar.
I think you might have just run away with the fiver.
Munchies?
A munchies? Nestle munchies.
Apart from hiring some private investigator, no, I've not got a clue.
Hello and welcome to Lights On Literature, our new programme exploring the literary worlds of Yorkshire. In one poem, Emily depicts the suffering of a young prisoner.
So why do people still flock to Thirsk and go on taking refuge in his writing? And what to him is Yorkshire?
At the sight of a cannonball hurtling towards you from the sky, wouldn't you be scared?
Who would step down a dying bird?
Those that survived, that got back to the gates of York, were denied entrance.
He stated, "If York be lost, I shall esteem my crown little less."
Yes, we're outside on the lawn. I'm Matt Judge and I'm with
Chris Wall, and we've got the rather pleasant job of listening to some live music and having chats with our guests today.
Have we got some bargains for you?
The answer to that question, Chris, is yes.
A historic Sun newspaper. Look at that, Josh. Deluxe VHS case. One person has bought that. Well done to you. Get rid of them. Get rid of them. They're gone. They're gone. You've missed your chance.
I've come as Prince William, obviously, with more hair.
Basically,
it's
the father of all
the Duck Soul campers. I've spent so long soldering that I have forgotten almost who I am.
Tied up in a bundle and snipped at the ends.
Soldering is eternal.
What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire?
Bipolar disorder.
All the way from Lapland to Santa Claus.
When I get Zanzi, the bitch would be like, whoa.
I'm a Santa Claus, a fat Santa Claus, in my onesie. It's so comfy.
I must have drank a lot more of this than I thought, because I don't really know what that was.
This is YSTD, and we are at Roses 2013.
Are these from?
Oh, bottom one.
Checkmate.
You are correct. Don't look so shocked. You must remember as many items as you can. That's your winner's
coach. Oh, thank you.
Hello and welcome to the YSTV Live Children in Need Show 2013.
Do you believe in the love at first sight? Yeah, I'm certain that it happens all the time.
I've been abducted.
What do I see when I turn out the light? But I can't tell you, but I know that it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends.
The amount that we've raised is £564.63.
That's pretty impressive. Round of applause, everybody, please.
Our main story tonight.
The search continues for missing York St. John's student Megan Roberts.
On Sunday, the university hosted the first PlusNet Yorkshire Marathon.
A quick look now at the weather.
Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for our latest updates.
Students are disproportionately subject to crime in and around university.
It was only my bike, but that meant a lot to me.
I don't remember much beyond being in the club, but thinking about it makes me feel very vulnerable.
I was walking home when I noticed this guy behind me.
Scream, shout, swear, do whatever you want. If it feels wrong, then do something about it.
Hello and welcome to YSTV's election coverage 2013.
Nominations close on Monday, week 6.
Keep calm and carry on winning.
Hey, do you want to say something to your mum?
I'm not staying long, I promise.
With 3,014 votes, Callum Taylor is our UC president.
Our brand new president, it's Chloe Kennedy.
Oh my God, I feel amazing. I can't believe it.
Just so you guys know, the editor of Vox should be here in a bit. So, you're a mug.
Nothing, just a huge fucking catastrophe.
When I sober up, we are gonna have the sickest year together.
That's bad.
That's terrible.
Keep it up, Maggie.
They smashed my phone. It takes me with nothing but this rabbit. And a constant stream of YSTV.